one of your heroes? Let's talk a little bit real quick.
And he gave his whole life to organizing the laborers in the fields that supply all the work that brings us our food. And he was committed to nonviolence, and he just did a marvelous job. He left a legacy that could be pumped up a little bit because they don't have as many contracts now as they did in the fields when he was living. But he did his share while he was here on Earth.
Thank you, Cesar Chavez. Oh, beautiful shot.
Okay.
Thank you, Catherine.
Alrighty.
Have a good day.
Thanks.